I think we're back. Really not good at this sort of stuff. Bollocks.
Yeah, Tommy is streaming again.
I need that open.
You going driving a Havistar, Wani, you know?
Yeah, I was just about to jump into a tractor to do it.
Why has my FPS died? Back a second.
Alright.
Oh, bollocks.
What are you driving, Shane?
210.
210, so it's out of the other pack, is it?
Yeah, there's one up in the air. We just need to go down and put a front link on it.
And road crops, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for the warning, Tommy.
Danny.
You aren't doing fuck all.
Danny.
Don't wear it out.
Danny. Wear what out?
Don't wear it out.
I'll wear your face liquid in
Danny,
the office.
Danny, the badass.
Dummy screen zoomed into the top left. Oh. Oh, sick.
Right, Davey, bring in that trailer of yours.
What? I can't get the
camera fire. Johnny, he's in the shop. I don't know what he's saying. Anyone here, what he's saying there?
No.
What?
You going deaf, Grounder?
No, yeah. You're not fucking. Your mic is fucked, lad.
I'm using a fucking phone. That's why. The earphone's fucked up. Up a trailer here now.
I'm racing to the shop.
See, is this any better? Can you see the full screen now?
You driving that, Tommy?
Ah, it's just me. I thought you were trying to get under. Oh! Back to 60 FPS again. Boys, I'm having a great time.
I'm at 36 FPS.
There, back to 60. Oh, there's something over here my game does not like. Something my game genuinely. Get through that corner. I had 6 FPS the second I get into this field.
On second now, Danny.
The second I walk on the beach field, I had 6 FPS.
Huh? How the fuck did that happen?
What happened? What'd you do?
You must have lifted up the whole fucking... the whole thing or something, did you, Tom?
No.
Hey, lads.
Oh, hello. Questions, is it?
Question! No more questions tonight, alright?
Right, I think I'm sorted now. Tommy screams, I'm done. That's sorted first, like, cheers. Hey, all the boys, yeah, that's sorted. Right. Tell me this, can one of you boys do me a favor? How do I test latency here? Whenever I click my fingers, one is just type shade, I don't care what it is, just so I don't know, so timing wise. So if I go, and whenever I see the thing now, it should be basically the time.
Type shade when you click your fingers.
Right. Not too long now, it's better than it was anyway. For sure. Thanks for letting me know, Misty. Didn't know it was that bad. What'd you say, questions?
Never mind.
What I thought.
You get the other harvest yet, Danny?
Yeah, just going into the field.
You're wrong.
Danny will top you up over there. Come
on. Will he though?
Yeah, he probably will.
He'll top David before he top me up, because he's in bad form with me now, because I called him nice. Dan, are you sure you're not a woman? That's a very temperamental thing to do.
Oh, stop!
I had to get turned around, now you can keep driving, you see. Hey, Dan, I'm wearing just a pretty face.
Nah, you're just an ugly one.
Let's go back to being nice, Danny.
Yeah, keep us.
Are you full, Debbie?
Yeah, me now.
What are you doing, nice X-Men there?
Oh, me? Six.
Okay, that's me. That's you, innit?
Around the world,
we're putting this. I don't know, Debbie. Pick some fucking open space or something.
Cornfields.
We'll go up to the
tip
of
this
itself. You know where it is, Thomas?
Where? What?
You're the potato place.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Up there. Up the lane near the trees, Tommy.
Past me, boy.
Right, David, just do your hire your fucking horses, right? I have no notion what you're talking about.
Alright, come here, follow me then.
Hey, up there,
David, where did I drive past the gate, did I? Is that the gate there? That's the gate up here.
By the time you get back, then you should have a load of peace.
Grand, mate. Good. Oh.
What lights did you get?
What light in the front end? What do you say?
What are you saying, Edward?
What are you asking?
Short trailer. What?
Davey, what way to the field, right or left?
Right.
You know where 21 is, up past there.
No.
I'm sitting at the end of the road here anyway.
She's jumping off in the front end. The tax owner.
Yeah, she'd want weight on it. You'd always want weight on it, like.
You wouldn't.
You fucking non-tractor driving fuckers, you'd want weight on it.
No.
Oh, you would.
She ain't. Yeah, I don't know why you like being wrong so much, but.
Shane is right.
No,
I'm always right.
You were wrong once, that's when you thought you were wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, this place.
You need weight to stop weight.
And look at this. It's just you back in front of me then.
Well, I run into the right, fuck up.
So that makes it my fault, does it?
Yes, because you were too far up his ass.
Dana, you don't even know what happened. He came around a corner and he lost her. And oh, that's your problem. If you think you need a weight, then that's alright. But I didn't need a weight because I took the corner right until you backed into the side of me.
No, Shane never put the weight on for me, so I didn't know.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Hold your hand and fucking wipe your hole.
Which hand do you want with a hole?
All those tractors had weights on at the start of this game.
Yeah.
No, they didn't. Except
I don't like weights!
First thing I did was took a weight off.
And I don't like mud guards!
Aye. Mud guards are questionable. But now that you mention it, I'll take these up to know you even further.
You know all about it, by the open all mud guards if you're inside the fucking can like that.
What are you just tapping down the corner of this? You're not tapping on a shed somewhere, do you?
No,
there's a shed down there on that, yeah, isn't there? You can tip
in.
Yeah, there's a couple of sheds. Oh, here, we'll buy one of the placeable sheds.
There's sheds down there, Tommy. You know where that trees
but
are,
but they don't have collisions. They'll not have the proper collisions.
Have they them placeable ones?
Placeable ones should have them. If they're stolen.
No, they don't, because they went out the back of it. Stuff went out the back of them before. Fertilizer and stuff.
I fertilizer them because fertilizer's not the same as bait. It should work. That grain storage one should be alright.
Buy the big one. See the medium sized one, just it in its own, an empty one.
Are you coming on, Edward?
Small, I'll buy a medium one. What do you say?
Yeah.
He's looking for a small trailer or something.
Control F and then type in short.
It has 20.
Then what are you dribbling on about then, Edward? I really, 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 really wanna puck the head off you.
What else is there I can put up here just when I'm at this?
Where's Padolf?
Dead down.
Padolf. Got the new name for him now.
Yeah, yeah. Padolf.
Yeah, there are pedestal up in that yard now.
Goody.
Oh, for fuck's sake, look at this.
What?
Bollocks. Sell that shed again.
Why, what's up?
Doesn't like uneven ground, I forgot about that. Green store, sell, okay. Shop, disables. Have to do there now.
Is there a bit of weight in the bead by that?
Oh, I.
Heavier than the crashing game, is it?
Yeah.
Would be, put on some donkchins here, lad.
Far side, David, let me room to swing in there.
Right, fuck it. We're copyright strikes, but.
What?
Go on, Tommy.
You on your way back, slow coach?
Look, I answered that down until you call him a proper name.
Tommy.
Yes.
You on your way back?
Yes.
Look at, because Davey's on his way.
No, I had to buy a pair of sheds there. A pair of storage sheds.
Oh, boys, what a chill.
It's a shed.
100 hit radio, I think. Sing myself to sleep. Sound that I can sound.
Give us a thump.
What'd you say?
Nothing. Me and Howie are on a nature.
I did say, look, at Dave's on his way, Tommy.
You
go crumble him.
No, it's alright. We both decided to go the same direction.
Hook the trailer on off a couple times, that'll brunch you off that. Good luck. I don't like, I'll get into this file in reverse on you. It's just grass in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, sat down.
Ah, wouldn't you know it? Collisions on this gate. Did that do anything?
In some far out places.
Oh, that is coming.
No, that's me.
That's you. Hello. Tell that bollocks to stop singing.
Who's that?
ST Agrivent doesn't like the singing machine.
Hello.
Bite my cock.
Is that a Wild Malloy I hear?
Hello. That is young Wild Malloy.
Hard time. I'm likely way the wrong route, am I?
No.
Tommy, did you get that sorted out, did you?
What sorted out?
Did you get your the yoke back?
What yoke work on?
Did you get your controls back?
What controls? She did you fall?
Who, me?
Aye.
No, I'm 22,000.
Danny, what are you on?
Yeah.
88%, which is 50...
What are you doing?
5,000.
Pulling B.
Oh, pulling B.
Guys, I'm joining there sometime
soon.
Nothing, that's it.
Question. No problem, but...
Are you saying you're joining? Are you asking? Can you join?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
A set of course. A set two course. Bomb.
Danny, you can't say I didn't play it, so
don't be
harsh.
Did you get it
tonight? You did?
Warning, physics, static actor move, liquid manure, PAS, Edward, trying game. Okay. Just called you dumb.
Fuck.
Slurry boys here.
Slurry, mate. Slurry head.
No matter what.
Drive an old Mustang.
Mustang's undriveable, David, or whatever your name is.
How are they undrive?
Right, who are you trying to drive that Mustang?
Too much power.
Try you and drive that Mustang.
I just don't want it. I ain't gonna fuck with the shot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Fuck me, you're loud.
Oh, fuck. After cutting it out.
Yeah.
Right.
What do you want me to do?
Stop asking questions.
Where to start? Fuck's sake, Tommy, you both too fucking bad.
What?
Sometimes you think. Nah.
Jeez, she's fierce heavy in. She's fierce heavy in the back. Isn't she?
Slow down, Tommy, this thing ain't got the power for this end.
The wagon man.
Bit quicker, Tommy. We're all picking up pace now.
What speed are you doing, Danny?
I was doing about 4 mile an hour. About 3-4 mile an hour up that hill.
Your gearbox mod now, you'll be able to pull
beat
at 11k.
Look up, NYC was kicking. Why?
How full are you, Tommy?
90.
Okay. That's me half full.
How comes that?
I'm going to
Chin, like, right, give me a second. Why?
Because there's a tractor over the wall.
No, there's
outside.
Not.
You're just seeing things.
You're seeing what the government wants you to see.
Put on your tinfoil hat and be complacent.
Play.
Where are you, Davey?
I'm on my way back. I'm coming into the field in about minutes. Not even.
What does MC Dayson think of this? Fuck you.
Edward Trailer.
There Pending. Is no. Well, the only one that's free is upside down and over.
Well, reset it then, dumb
get
nut.
Get the fucking trailer.
Get another Please. Charger. There's a trip. Shut down it, shut sorry. I'll go up and not be seeing here.
He's up there.
Oh no.
Put up on YouTube. Oh, I see.
Go, Grounder.
Take it to sit. They only played now you're on story.
Sorry, I had to go down gear there, David.
Is that Discord playing that song? It is.
Yeah.
Ah, it's a mashup, bread. Well, let's get some fish. Hard time.
Hard time.
Hurry up, Edward.
That's where that song came from.
Do you want to get a thumbnail for the stream tomorrow, Tom?
Give me a second. I hope that's pretty well. Oh, just pause whenever he's right there before I get down. Infinity, that is a tune. Yeah, where are you at, Chin?
Whoa! I opened the...
Hold on. Just... Give me a say. Irish whistle donk.
Hi.
Yeah, I got a couple here.
You know that yard you should, why don't we use?
Not bad.
There.
Oh, fuck.
Alright.
That one of our lips back.
What?
Stop. Play Irish Whistle.
Okay, go on then, bug off.
Have you a full load there, Edward?
Yeah.
Yes.
What have you left in your tank, Danny?
Doop 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 doop.
Go away, I'm alive.
Don't worry, I won't be on game.
Good, we won the trailer.
Not really.
There's our harvester.
What? Manager, where now out of this?
Castle on this guy, Jesus Christ. This man's under his music, aren't I?
Who's that?
SD Agrivids. I wonder. What is it, boy?
Are you coming on this, Tommy?
Let's take a damn shy girl.
Are you coming on this?
I'll have to find some 2 fills of sugar bit.
Ah, boys.
2 weeks. One on this here to be done, then I'll go. Me and David probably going.
What are you going at, boy?
Zero, you can come on, do you? I suppose you have it. If you want.
I won't be on till tomorrow. Okay, once we get this field, it's going to be done, Tommy. I'd say that we'll leave it for tonight if you want to go on a Zero. I'm fucking kind of half fucking pissed off of pulling beat now at the minute.
Ah, Jesus.
Big man wants all the beat down now, he's pissed off.
No, I'll do it, alright.
Oh, Jesus, oh, yeah.
Could
you
wasn't that
stupid? Try and push it up
at the
digger with me,
too. I'll push it into your fucking face now,
boy. You wouldn't
go, Alex. Oh, fuck.
You want me to take a little spin up to Tullamore and see how big you are then, do you? No problem, like, because I have the bike for the deal.
Actually, he'll be up anyway.
You're back?
There'll be no hurry, he'll be up putting in them tanks.
I will, yeah.
But on year one, my them, man. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jesus, you're dead as fuck.
No lie, don't get fucking smacked at me, but I'll drive your fucking head clean off your shoulders, you bastard.
What are you driving, my lad?
A fucking shitty Ferrari. Definitely, I ain't gonna be landing fucking
Ferrari. What are Shane, you're doing something wrong there.
You're not picking up. Shane.
He's all taken. I'm sorry.
Are you fucking retarded, are you? I'll go up and I'll fucking pull your face off. And you can keep the video as evidence when it goes to court when you try to get a few pound up. You fucking
handicapped.
You'd be short of
work
for that
shit. Short
of worker?
No, sure you can't wait to get me go.
Okay. You're not picking the beat up.
Oh Jesus, look at this. You just go back down that path again then.
Oh, I'm not unloading anyway.
And how far am I?
You're 67%, 33,000 now you are. 98%.
Must be me, is it?
Yep. Probably 3 runs left in this field, boys.
Short flatbed trailer.
Play.
Danny, do you want me to unload you now?
I'm only at 23%. So leave it till the end. Do I do that run and I'll do the run you missed, Shane?
Yeah.
I wonder if there's any half decent easy way of making the gear show up on that wee screen. No way the speed shows up where you're at. No way the speed shows up on the wee computer screen.
On the other screen, I'd say you would you?
I know the big screen. Behind the joystick.
Yeah, yeah.
Your speed shows up there, bottom left.
And Danny's one, if he was able to put the stuff on the screen, you'd probably be able to do it on that one, would you?
If it has was just pure text. This would have to change to show what gear.
I ain't coming in here now.
There's not, well. Oh well.
No real point. What's that?
Oh, I'm going off again 5 miles to go on a saddle. That was a good song, aren't I? Definitely.
You finished this field.
Just about, have you?
There's a small bit here. It's all. Over here, over there, and over there.
I'm sorry.
Play with a Spanglish little. Do you know, but like, do
you got banned?
Yeah, you did. Not so slow now after all, are you?
Sure, I wasn't saying I was slow.
Are you not?
Well, you know I am alive.
Right, boys, handbags down. What the fuck's this? What's this? It's different. Nice stuff, too. Alright, Danny, I made a big mess behind the shed.
It's not Danny.
Well, you know what I mean. It's all the
well, I ain't tidying it. You made the mess, you tidying it.
I'm just letting you know, because you bring it. Somebody was bringing down. That won't look big, what?
Yeah. Holy fuck, Danny. No, don't.
My bad.
No.
My bad, guys.
You were?
Oh, and you going on, Tommy? To fucking drift on.
Gee, you drifter, everyone. I shall be on.
Can I sleep in the shade, or...?
Just don't go too far back, as I did. Keep it in the middle of them e-bays. Then it stays, but if you go too far back, it goes through the wall. Right, what am I going to do here now? Right, stop the stream here, I start Norwan for a settle. That's the best way to do it.
Thanks, Davey.